you.
Oh, sorry, show that. Oh, it's there, right. Yeah, there it is. Seriously, did I really just run over a rock? Okay. Little change there then. Go in the fucking river. Me fucked. Did I really just hit that? Oh my god. I did hit that tree. Okay. I wasn't looking at the fucking tree. I was looking sort of like ahead, but not at the tree. Okay. That's stupid. Oh god, it's repaired. Oh, fucking idiot. Now a bloody a decent weapon would be nice. You know, like an AK or something like that. Or even just the rounds for an AK. I've got an RPK. Come on. You know, having the rounds for an RPK, I could at least use that. Although I'd settle for the complete kit of an SVD again, and I'd go like 6 mags, which could be useful. Gotta be something good. UMP maybe? Another bow. Oh, for fuck's sake. Ah, fine. Okay. Fine. I'll take another bow. Can't fit two of those, can I? I don't think. No. Oh god, you know, I've got to be fucking careful here. Please, anybody. Anybody happens to pick the lock on the car, they would have free rein to whatever was in the car. And if I left a bloody mine in there, then that could be bad. Stick all that in there. Right. Oh, I need a shovel. I hope that's enough. Go to the city. Head to the city. Looks like it's gonna get. Oh, come on. Looks like it's gonna bloody rain again. Oh, come on, you retard. Donkey. I haven't really got on me. It's a decent gun. I mean, I've got the Glock, but I don't have a proper rifle, so. Well, I'm hoping there won't be anybody around. Well, if there is, shit happens. Tiniest base there, that one seems to be. Oh, come on, don't be pathetic. Didn't bring a bloody raincoat. That's fucking typical, isn't it? No, no, no. Oh, look what you're doing, you stupid fuck. Get off there. Yeah. Alright, even though there's not much fucking health left on the... right, it's fucking raining, typical. I don't know if I've got any... Oh shit, I was going to drop that off. Fuck, I can do it on the way through, can't I? Shit. That's a bit of shite, isn't it? Right, never mind. Shit happens, I guess. Right, fuck it. Come on, seriously. Right, I was hoping for a raincoat. But... Right, now I'm thinking, if I... Why about that tree, the mark? Bury that. The only downside is if I forget and a fucking puppet comes, I'm gonna die. But take that chance. I just have to remember. Hoping if anybody does come, they will try and get in the car and blow themselves up. That's what I'm hoping. Oh, what the fuck? What? That's impossible. What the fuck? It's not supposed to kill me. I don't get that. I don't understand why that happened. Fuck. Bastard. Oh, fuck's sake. Right, I'll have to risk it for the sector. Fuck's sake, what an arsehole. Stupid fucking thing. Oh my god. Right, okay. So, west. I need to go south. No. That's pathetic. Oh, bloody pathetic, fuck's sake. What a stupid thing. I don't get that, why that happened. Weird. I mean, I thought they were safe, friendly. Ah, bastard thing. That's bloody stupid. That is bloody stupid. Well, I hope it hasn't blown up the car. So, you know what? Fuck's sake. Fuck's sake. That's piss for us. West, I think. And then go around. Fucking asshole. That takes the piss. That literally does take the fucking piss. Really has pissed me off that. Seem they're not fucking safe. Oh, didn't know there was a gun in place on that. sake. Right, I'm not that far, I guess. Just hope my shit doesn't despawn. Fucking hell, what an arsehole. So it would seem that mines are only safe within the borders of your base. And then outside of that, they're indiscriminate. Doesn't make any sense to me, but there you go. Right. Straight south now. I'm just hoping it hasn't blown up the car. I'll be so pissed off. I mean, I do remember when we got blown up by the suicide puppet ages and ages ago. The car did blow up, so there's a chance it's gone. Plus my body was still there and most of my stuff had survived. Oh well. Typical with a fucking, pickup. Get rid of the police SUV and then the fucking pickup ends up getting fucking fucked, doesn't it? Come on. Come on, get up there. Oh man. That's a bit of a bastard. That is a bit of a bastard. Well, if anybody was around, they would have fucking heard that. Definitely. Oh, car's still here. What the fuck? Alright, so the body should be around here somewhere. That's weird, I only took 95 health off. That's mad. But where's the body gone? Alright, I don't know if I'd be able to see it like this. Fuck's sake. Where is the body? Would it have got blown away? Or is it just... That's just weird. Weird, that. Very strange. Hmm. still got some stuff, I guess. Inconspicuous. Right, put that on. Stand that on. Right. I've got envy anyway. Right, and it just needs to try and find the body. Is weird. It's gotta be around here somewhere. Or did it get just blown up completely or what? Or did it blow up and just fly off somewhere? Oh, this is weird. Oh, hold on, what's that? Oh, there we go. I found myself. Ah! Oh, get out. Little bitch. Oh, gosh, she did fly off, didn't she? Right. I think around that took most of the fucking damage. Right, let's take that in. Tell you what, considering, oh my god. Considering how much damage she took, most of the stuff's in pretty good fucking condition. Right. Okay, so what I'll do is stick all this shit in here. What will we do that again? Alright. I've got a weapon repair kit, I don't know if I have. Fuck's sake. No. No, they're all fucking empty. Let's take that. Right. Let's just go and get some fucking scrap metal. Yeah, just leave that like that. Alright, fuck it. Very, very lucky I managed to get all my stuff back. Not lose anything, which is the main thing. Those puppets, yeah. Come on, bitch. It's dance, motherfucker. Not feeling in the mood, really. Okay.